Ah, shit, no Oscar Mike. That was Lord Timogen.
Meltdown. Earn points by guiding your minions to designated incinerators and destroy enemy minions before they reach their own. The bigger the minion, the more points you'll earn by sacrificing them. The first team to reach 500 points achieves victory.
The other guys will be killed!
The match begins in 3, 2, 1. Fight! Friendly minions deployed.
Target spotted! Take him out! All units, be advised. I killed someone stupid. Promise not to kill anyone. Tango spotted! Take that lion down! Do I look like a f***ing mic unit to you? Future dead guy!
appeasement at 50%. Enemy minion altars relocated. Our enemies have spawned a giant minion. Stop it!
Why do I wear a broken helmet? Target down! Pack it up, moron! Ready up for hostile, salty tears!
Empire cost you, what did you buy them separate?
Hostile giant minion en route to the enemy altar. Our enemies have spawned a giant minion. Stop it!
God damn it, man! We're all... We need to buy products. Buy reinforcement.
You won't survive this! Target down!
Douchebag. There's a limit to everything.
Our enemies approach maximum appeasement. Sacrifice minions to stay Minrek's wrath.
Tango spotted!
Motherfucker! We lost our support.
Mm.
Hey, Mike!
You had to know we'd be
coming. There's no way to win this. We're overwhelmed. We're short of one person. A supporter. Yeah. These needs to be fixed. You know, there's gonna be some people getting disconnected somewhere along the line. There needs some
QQ
balance.
QQ while you can, pal! Hang tight! Coming back!
The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it!
There was no way to win this. No, they definitely need to make some changes. Because if there's gonna be some players getting disconnected, there should be some handicap or something.